I've made an appointment with Dr. O'Reilly. Maybe he'll help us. She won't listen to me.
Well, we've to do something. Anything could happen. A child could run out. When do we go?
Tomorrow morning. Don't say a word to your mother.
Don't worry. Oh, God!
Understand. I just can't do it.
I can't stop her driving and take away her independence. She's never had an accident, has she? And what is it? After nearly 70 years behind
the wheel? Well, yes, but what if something were to happen, Dr. Riley? Could she stop in time?
Maybe an eye specialist might be the answer. Someone she doesn't know. Perhaps her eyesight mightn't be quite up to scratch. But please, whatever you decide, don't tell her I was complicit in the plan. My life wouldn't be worth living.
We won't.
What are you doing that for?
I suppose you're happy now? Happy that my eyesight isn't up to scratch?
Of course not, Mum. It's just... Well, the roads are so dangerous nowadays.
I've never had an accident. Never.
Well,
I'm going to be stuck in the house. What am I going to do?
Well, we'll get you everything you need every day. And think of the money you'll save. No tax, no insurance, no petrol.
And what am I going to do with the money? Go to the Bahamas? Ah, you're robbing me.
How do you think she is, David? She's been so depressed lately.
I know. It's very bad.
What do you want now?
What are you doing?
Practicing, keeping my hand in, making sure the car is running smoothly for the next time.
The next time for what?
The next time I take it out, of course. When you stop this ridiculous scheming. When you decide I can drive perfectly well and let me get on with my life again. That's all. Now leave me be.
Usual, Mrs. Walsh.